two story home. Just remember, I had to do something. I'll be right back.
Demand justice.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Huzzah!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them. Languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.
Hopefully down the road, there's two main movies I really want to see, that DC universe, you know, cinematic universe. What they should have did with Batman v Superman would make it a world finest movie instead of Versus. Versus should have came down the road, like when they got basically made it when they got a little bit older, had them fight for some dumb reason. And what's the other one? Trinity, yeah. Definitely gotta go Trinity movie. I'm looking forward to the Swamp Thing. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be I'm looking forward to the Swamp Thing series that's gonna happen.
To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a
control rod, perfect for stopping runaway fission.
Ah, I'm getting the crap kicked out of me right now. You know what? Hold up. I'm getting a crack kicked out of me. Let me see something real quick. Uh-huh. Okay. So that's over there. That only goes that moment. Excuse me. So alright. So and that one's on the one that goes that way. Okay, cool. I'm definitely gonna lose this. Ooh, yeah. Didn't block it, of course he would. Crap, I should have uppercut him. Look at what happened. This guy just screwed up.
Rethinker's threatened. It doesn't get easier.
Goodbye. And he blocked it. What?
Wish Ron could see this.
Damn.
You'll get your minds right. I promise.
Progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the Grain will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
I'll take that. Jump right over him. Might have to start blocking. That'd be nice.
No more Mr. Boy Scout.
Yep, I'm gonna lose this. Screw this. I'm gonna lose anyway. And he blocked it! Yep, there you go. It's over. Yep. I had a great man anyway, so it doesn't matter. Gonna probably be a couple trials and error for him.
Come on. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the Grain will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of
here. I wish I could skip this part. Never mind. Can't. Yep. Nope. Come out the gate. I came out the gate. Was like, nah.
Please, don't get up.
Goodbye. And it's over. Oh. Yeah.
The green needs its real guardian. It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Fate has intervened.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee.
Naboo.
The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with it.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity. From the chaos you unleashed.
Ah, I missed them. Missing these good combinations. Wow, the juggernaut messed out of me. Goodbye.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
And it killed Dr. Fate. Freaking A. I already knew this. Yeah, I've seen this part. Yeah.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
And the person, of course, I had to play as Superman. Did my first time playing against Brainiac, so. See what he can really do. Wow. Did not see that coming. Damn. Okay. Blocked it. Of course you would. And he countered it. Wow. I get tired of this little claw here. It's really annoying. Do not impress. I jump. I knew I was gonna lose. I always lose in the first round.
Of which I have killed billions.
That's how you do it, son. No. 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 Back up. Come on now, you gotta grab him with that. You're losing anyway, so it don't even matter. Are you kidding me? That stupid lame claw. I let you get that's all you. That's all. What? I didn't even realize how much life I had left. I thought I had more life than that. So apparently those claws,
I have killed billions,
take out way more damage than I expected. And he blocked it, of course. Okay, yeah, that takes off half of your freaking life force if you get hit with that damn thing. No wonder. I'm like, so yeah, I need to try not to get hit by that. So, I'm about to say, I'm like, they can't make the villain not cheap shot. Yeah, I'm already. It's gonna be a little while. Crap, block it. Ooh, God, that was close.
Crime doesn't pay. You will lose.
Damn it. Yep.
Resistance. Pointless.
This world is mine.
Yeah, I got it. Connected. Almost. I moved too much. I moved around. Yeah, I lost this. Gotta lose this again. Yep. They came close, though. I got him this time, though. It don't come out, but he's the main villain, so of course he's gonna be difficult. He's not gonna be that easy. Yep. Doing the same move, unless it works. Stay out his range, so he can't really. Yeah. He got a little bit of life left after this. He'll probably have a little bit of life left after this. Yeah, he will.
Ready to quit yet?
Wow. Goodbye.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Thank you.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Including Cam.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship! You will not destroy my collection!
What? He's not defeated yet? So they mean Batman gonna fight him?
Relinquish my ship!
Supergirl. Yeah. So it could be Batman, yep. I wonder what's over.
Primitive fight. Theatrics cannot save you.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Why they missed the mark? Wow. Damn.
You are not worth collecting.
Yep. Oh, God. Yeah, I lost it. Well, since I'm going out, might as well, which makes no sense because you're on a ship and it's like,
the smart choice is surrender.
I'm going to overcut him, but I threw that.
Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Ah, that's right. God damn it. So yes, you block. That protects you against that. See, the thing trying to get him to counter. Trying to catch him with the right time. the wrong way. Yep. When I did that uppercut, when he came down, I went the wrong way for the grapple. Instead, I went back. I did forward.
But primitive theatrics cannot save you.
I'll try to block it. Still got him though. I missed him with the last two. Yeah, we'll go ahead and beat him up a little bit. Ah! Alright, that's good enough. Darn it! Screw it. I ain't gonna try. Oh, well, I'm not even gonna try to do my special now, because I already screwed up. Let's do it, dude!
Like you said, I'm persistent. Need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right?
Metropolis.
Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Gold kryptonite temporary takes
its
power.
Exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
I love Superman. I'm a big fan of Superman, but I'm also a big fan of Batman. Superman's my number one favorite superhero of all time. Batman's my second. All right, so I'm gonna pause that right there. So that's the end of part. It's gonna come back to be part 9 and the final part and chapter of Injustice 2 story mode. So for those who like what they've seen so far, subscribe and follow me on Twitch, here on Twitch. I have 2 other gaming channels. The other one is Mixer, which doesn't have anything on it, but eventually I'm probably gonna get to putting or at least posting videos on there. It's the_geeky_gangster, the same way how it is here on Mixer. My main page is on YouTube Gaming. That's the Geeky Gangster without the underscores. And for updates and everything, whenever I want to broadcast, you can go to my Twitter page, which is the Geeky Gangster @geeky_gangster. And eventually I will get an Instagram page up and going. It'll be the Geeky Gangster 2 at the time whenever I get up and going. But I'll let you guys know whenever I get up and going and everything. So go to my Twitter page and I try to keep y'all update whenever I get up and going and everything. Well, whenever I get up and going, I post, you know, I'll send a link through there through my Twitter page. So for those who are following me, I anyway, for those who follow me right now on Twitch and YouTube and everything, go to my Twitter page and subscribe to me or follow me. Yeah, follow me on there so you can have updates whenever I do certain stuff that has to do with broadcasting and streaming. So for right now, this is it for on here. But I'm about to get off of here and go on PlayStation and play a little bit of what I was playing yesterday. I can't remember the name of the game right now. Infamous Second Son. And I'm going to try to get a little bit of Let It Die in for part 3 of that. I'm going to try to start it up if it's, you know, if I'm not too tired or if it doesn't get too late or whatever. But I'll send y'all the link to Twitter. Alright, that's it for right now. Catch you guys probably tomorrow. back tomorrow with the final conclusion of this game series. That's it for now. Peace.